We have a long pointy shape for the body. Curved shapes here and here. Let's look for a window. And